Hai Natasha, good afternoon. Natasha, not yet open the screen. Hai Natasha, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
How are you, Natasha?
Problem.
How are you
I'm
today?
Fine.
Good. Nice to meet you again. Okay, nice Naira, nice to meet you again.
Nice to meet you too.
Mm-hmm. How about Maven? He is still in progress to open the
camera.
Okay. While waiting the other, let's see. I think better we pray first. Okay, Naira, Natasha, and Maven. Are you ready for praying?
Yes.
Okay, let's start. We pray together. Pray, begin. Amin. Okay, terima kasih. Okay, semangat. Semangat ya. Kita semangat. Di minggu kedua. Okay, Naira, Natasha, and Maven. This is the second week. We are meeting again. So, all of you, are you ready for today? Are you ready?
Ready.
Yes.
Yes, I'm ready.
Yes, hi, Brilliant. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Brilliant, are you in outside? Mm-hmm. Brilliant, are you in the outside your home? I think it's Brilliant. Okay, let's start.
Yes.
Yeah, are you jalan-jalan, Brilliant? Are you jalan-jalan? Jalan-jalan ke Medan. Mm-hmm. Jalan-jalan.
Bukan, sir. Enggak, sir.
Oh,
enggak, sir.
Oke, okay, I see. Oke.
Okay. Nemenin ibu.
Oh, nemenin ibu. Ibu kerja. Oh, ibu kerja. Ibu kerja di mana?
Pasar Senen, sir.
Hah? Pasar Senen Jakarta?
Yes, sir.
Ah, sekarang kamu di Jakarta. Are you in Jakarta now?
No, sir, Bekasi.
I see. Pasar Senen is not so far from my house, actually, Brilliant. You can come to my house, no problem, if you want. Okay, teman-teman. How are you today? Once more time. How are you today?
I'm
I want
fine.
To ask how
fine.
Are you? How are you today? What is this? Do you know it? What is this? Do you know? What is the name? Hi. This is
what
is, are you sure? I will make it close. Can you guess it? What is this?
Itu badak, sir, atau apa, sir?
Ini kuda nil. What is the name of kuda nil? Kuda nil. Do you know is the name of kuda nil? He.
I know it.
Hi.
Hippo. Hippo.
You know hippo? Yes, hippo. Yes, yes. And hippo. How about this one? Do you know the name?
Elephant, sir. Elephant.
Elephant. Yes, elephant. Okay. How about this one?
Tiger, sir.
Tiger. Yes, tiger. Tiger. What is the color of tiger?
Orange.
Yes, good job. Good, yeah, good.
Green and black.
Sorry? Okay, black. Black also have a strip of black. Okay, teman-teman. Let's see what we are going today. We are now already in the lesson six, right? Remember, we are already now in the lesson six. So we are going to learn about to say, how are you? You will, if somebody asks, how are you? You will, can be answer. You can respond when somebody asks you the question, how are you? Okay, now let's begin. Teman-teman, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Yes. Hi, Maven. Hi, Maven. How are you, Maven? What are you drinking? do you enjoy? What are you drinking, Maven? Are you drinking milk? Okay, what is that? Coca-Cola? No. Sprite. Maven, can you open your speaker? I think you cannot say. Okay, teman-teman.
Honey.
Sorry.
Honey.
Oh, honey. Okay, good. That is very good for your body. You will be strong, like your father, right, Mafe? Your father is strong, right? Like this.
Yeah.
So your power. Okay. Okay, before we start, I will remind you again the last lesson we have study. We have do you still remember when you meet the first person, the new friend, what will you say first? You will say hi or hello. Do you remember? You say hi or you say hello. And then when you ask your friend name, what you say? When you want to know the name of your friend, the new friend, what will you say to your friend? Raise your hand if kalau teman-teman ketemu teman baru nih, ingin menanyakan namanya, apa yang akan kalian ucapkan pertama kali? Raise your hand, Naira.
What's your name?
Good job. What's your name? Remember, what's your name? Ketika kalian baru pertama kali ketemu, apa yang kalian greet, yang akan kalian greet ke teman-teman kalian? Raise your hand. How do you say? Naira, do you know?
Hi.
Yes.
Or
and
hello.
Or hello. Okay, Natasha. What do you say when you want to know your friend's name? Apa yang akan kamu tanyakan ketika kamu ingin menanyakan nama teman baru?
Hi, what's your name?
Good job, Natasha. Good. Brilliant. Are you there, Brilliant? Brilliant. Okay, maybe it's not there. Mafe. Do you know how to say when you want to know your friend name? How do you say, Mafe? Mafe ingin ketemu teman, Mafe ini ketemu teman baru nih. Mafe ingin tahu namanya. What do you say when you ask your friend? Do you know Mafe?
No.
Hey, namanya siapa? Ah, kayak gitu kan? Kamu pasti akan berbicara seperti itu kan?
Hai, nama kamu siapa?
Something like that, right? In English is what's your name, Mafe? Remember, what's your name? Okay? Can you? Hey, Ashraf. Now is connecting. Hi, Ashraf. Good afternoon. Hi, Ashraf. Good afternoon. How are you today?
I'm fine.
Good. Thank you. Thank you. Good. Ashraf, we are still flashback again. The last, we are going, I mean we are now is talking about the lesson that we have learned last week. Okay, Ashraf, do you still remember when you want to ask your friend name, how do you say? When you want to ask your new friend name, what do you say, Ashraf?
Hi, my name is Ashraf.
Yes, when you want to ask your friend name, how do you say? Kamu ingin ketemu, kamu ketemu teman baru dan kamu akan menanyakan namanya. How do you say in English? Kamu ingin menanyakan nama. Sorry?
What's your name?
Good job. Good job. Thank you, Ashraf. How do you greet your new friend first time? When you first time meet?
My name is Ashraf.
Okay, that is your response. I just want to ask, how do you greet? For example, hi or hello, something like that. Remember, hi or hello. Okay, remember that. Good. Brilliant. Very brilliant. Hi, brilliant. Brilliant. How
yes,
do you
sir.
Say? How do you say if you want to ask your new friend name? How do you say?
Apa sir? Suaranya kurang jelas sir. Kecil suaranya.
Brilliant. I want to ask if you meet your new friend and then you want to know his or her name. How do you say when you want to ask your friend name? Okay, no problem. Apa yang akan kamu tanyakan? Apa yang kamu tanyakan dalam bahasa Inggris? Brilliant. In English, the ingin tahu namanya. I think it's brilliant has a problem with the connection. It's okay, no problem. We will continue. We have warm up the last lesson, the last week lesson. So we will go to the new lesson. Are you ready, teman-teman? Are you ready now?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Good. Okay. Today, let's learn and then repeat what I am saying. Okay. Fine.
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 Greet.
Fine.
Greet.
Greet.
Hungry.
Hungry.
Tired.
Tired.
Tired. One more time. Fine.
Fine.
Greet.
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 Hungry.
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 Tired.
Tired.
Okay, tired. Good. Do you know what is the meaning fine? Raise your hand. What is the meaning of fine? When somebody asks your condition. Naira.
Senang.
Sorry?
Senang.
Good, I'm fine. Saya senang, saya baik, saya happy, something like that. How about great? Ashraf.
Bahagia.
Bahagia, you can say, aku bahagia, something like that, right? I'm happy, yes. Okay, hungry. Hungry. Okay, Nafasya.
Lapar.
Kenyang? Kenyang?
Lapar. Lapar. Oh,
bukan kenyang ya, Nafasya. Okay, good. Nafasya, hungry is lapar. Saya pikir kenyang. Kalau kenyang apa bahasa Inggrisnya? Ada yang tahu? Raise your hand. Saya kenyang. Naira mungkin tahu, Naira. Saya kenyang. Mm-hmm. Somebody know, Ashraf? Okay. If you want to know about moment, I will write on it. I will write kenyang is kenyang. Kenyang ya. It mean full. Full. I am full. If somebody asks you, how is your belt? How is your belly? I am full like that. I am full. It means is saya sudah kenyang. Okay. Okay. Sip. Kenyang. It means is full, right? Okay. How about tired? Somebody know what is the meaning tired? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Capek.
Lelah. Lemas maksudnya after you finish exercise, you do exercise, you will feel tired. Something like you don't have power anymore. Okay, teman-teman. We continue, huh? We will go continue the next page.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Wait a moment. Okay, now we are going to the... Wait, all my drawing. Okay. Now I will circle the picture and then I will ask you one by one. Okay, are you ready?
Okay.
Naira first. Naira, what it is? Do you know? Like this. Ah. Naira.
Great.
Great. Good job. How about this one, Nafasya?
Tired.
He's not sleepy. Okay. And then Ashraf. Sorry. Fine. Good job. And then I want to ask Brilliant. What is this, Brilliant? Very brilliant. Okay, brilliant is not there. Mafe, what is this, Mafe? My boy. What is this, Mafe? Apa ya? Kalau perutnya bunyi, kerucuk-kerucuk, itu tandanya apa? Oh, hungry. Yes, good job, Mafe. Now, are you hungry today? Are you hungry now, Mafe? Are you hungry? No, are you sleepy? No, you have a good spirit, right? Today? Okay, now we continue the next exercise. Okay, teman-teman, we will sing again the new song. Are you ready? Kita akan menyanyikan lagu bersama-sama ya. We will sing, we will hear first the song. Kita akan dengarkan terlebih dahulu ya. Okay, please listen. Please listen for a while. A moment. Okay. Cannot. No man. Something problem. Okay, I will stop for a while. Already? No, ready. Something little bit hard. I will try to be the best. Okay, I think it's something hard. Can you hear it? Can you hear? Naira, can you hear? Okay. Now like this, I will try to make it the best voice because there's a problem with the sound. Let's song together, okay? Let's song together. How are you? How are you? Hello, 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 hello. How are you? I am fine. Amen. Okay, maybe I will try to okay, now we are going to exercise 5. Later we will sing. I will try to find the solution how to sing that the song. Okay, let's go to the exercise 5. Are you ready, teman-teman?
Yes, I am ready.
Okay. Sorry for that. The something mistake, the something problem. But we will come back again for the exercise 4. Okay. Now, follow me. What I am saying. Okay.
Okay.
Hi. How are you?
How are you?
How are you?
I am great.
I am great.
One more time. Hi. How are you?
How Hi, how are you?
I am great.
I am great.
One more time with the powerful. Hi, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
I am great. Now I will ask Naira. Naira, hi, how are you?
Hi, I'm great.
Okay, good. Naira, can you ask Natasha?
Hi, how are you?
I'm great.
Good, Natasha. Can you ask Nafe?
Hi, who are you?
Hi Mafe, how are you? Hi Mafe, how are you? Natasha asked you already. Yes, nice, good. Can you repeat again, Natasha? Natasha, can you repeat again for your question to Mafe?
Hi, how are you?
Mafe, can you answer? Okay, I think Mafe is not here or... Okay, I will answer. Natasha, Mafe said he is great, right, Mafe? Okay. I'm great. Mafe, can you ask me? Yes, Mafe, can you ask me how I am feeling today? Can you ask Mr. Buddy? Okay, Mafe, don't worry, I will ask you. Now I will ask Ashraf. How are you? Hi, how are you?
Great.
Sorry?
I'm great.
Yes, good. Ashraf, can you ask Natasha?
How are you?
I'm great.
Good, Natasha. Can you ask Naira?
Hi, how are you?
I'm great.
Okay, good job. Thank you, Naira. Now we can continue to the exercise 5. Look at the picture. I will show you the picture and I will ask how are you, but look at the picture first, okay? And then you will feel like this. You can answer, I am tired. Okay, follow me. Hi, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
I am tired.
I am tired.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
I am tired.
I am tired.
Okay, good. Now, Natasha. Hi, how are you?
I'm tired.
Why you feel tired? Why do you feel tired, Natasha? Why do you feel tired? Because you feel sleepy? No, right? Okay, Natasha, can you ask Naira?
Hi, who are you?
I am tired.
Okay, good. Naira, can you ask me?
Hi, how are you?
I am great. I am tired. And Naira, can you ask Ashraf?
Hi, how are you?
I am tired.
Okay, good job. Ashraf, can you ask Mafe?
Hi, how are you?
Mafe, give your response. Mafei.
I'm sleeping.
Oh. Mafei said he is sleepy. Okay, good. Mafei, can you ask Naira? Mafe, can you ask Naira, please? Mm-hmm. Can you ask Naira, Mafe? I think Mafe is really, really sleepy. It's okay, no problem, Mafe. Naira, can you ask Natasha?
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine.
Okay, Natasha, good. Ashraf, Natasha, can you Ashraf? Can you ask Ashraf?
Hi, how are you?
I am tired.
Okay, good job. Ashraf, can you ask me?
Hi, how are you?
I am tired, Ashraf. Thanks. Okay, now we go to another exercise. Are you ready, teman-teman?
Yes, I'm ready.
Yes, now feel this one. Okay, you will try to feel the empty question. You will ask the question, so you just the answer. I'm fine, I'm great, or I'm tired, something like that. You can see from the picture. Now, Naira, I will ask and then you will answer.
Hi,
how are you, Naira? What is the...
I am fine.
Yes, good job. Hi, how are you? I am fine. Good job, Naira. This is the correct answer. The good response. Good. Now I want to ask Natasha. What is the best response? The best answer. Hi, how are you?
I'm hungry.
Okay, not I am full. I am full. Okay, this is the sounds of krucuk krucuk. Do you know krucuk krucuk?
Yeah.
when your belly is hungry, it has something. The sounds like krucuk krucuk. Do you hear that when you feel hungry? Yes, yes, right? Okay, good. Now I want to ask Mafe. Mafe, what do you think from this picture? Hi, how are you? What is your response? Come on, Mafe, give me your best answer. Hey, where do you go? Mafe, come on. Mafe. You are really, really sleepy. It's okay, no problem. Ashraf, what is the best response? Hi, how are you?
I am good.
Yes, good. I am great. Good job. Now I will... Ashraf, can you do it again? Moment.
Yes.
Moment. What is this, Ashraf? How is he? What is the best response, Ashraf? Hi, how are you? Ashraf, are you there? He's not there, I think. Okay, Natasha, can you do for me? What is the best answer? Hi, how are you?
I'm fine.
Good, I'm fine. Fine, good job. And how about Naira? Naira?
Yes.
What is the best response? Hi, how are you?
I am
hungry. When your belly is full, how do you respond? Naira, kalau sudah kenyang, responnya apa, Naira? I am
hungry.
If you belly is full already, kamu sudah makan, sudah terisi penuh. What do you say?
I'm full.
Yes, good job. You still remember what I say. Okay, now we are going to the exercise 7. We will have the new... No, just repeat what I'm saying, okay? Are you ready, teman-teman?
Yes.
Yes. He is fine. Follow me.
He is fine.
He is fine.
He is fine. He is fine.
He is tired.
He is tired.
Okay, good. He is great.
He is great.
He is fine.
He is fine.
He is tired.
He is tired.
Good. Now, follow me. One more time. He is fine.
He is fine.
He is tired.
He is tired.
He is great.
He is great.
Follow me. She is fine.
She is fine.
She is tired.
She is tired.
She is great.
She is great.
Good. Now we continue. Follow me. Can you see this picture? What happened with her? Naira, what happened with her? You can use the word he or he is.
She is hungry.
Good. How about this one, Naira? Can you do it?
She is great.
He is great. Good job. Thank you, Naira. Nafas ya. What happened with him?
He is hungry.
He is hungry. Yes. He is hungry. Good job. How about this one? Nafasya, what is he doing? He is tired. Yes, good job. Okay, moment. Okay, Ashraf.
Yes, sir.
Yes, what happened with him? Sorry?
He is tired.
Yes, good job. How about this one?
He is tired.
He is?
He is hungry.
Good job. How about this one? Ashraf.
She is hungry.
She is hungry. Good. How about this one?
She is great.
Yes. She is great. Okay, I think we are going to the next. Now, teman-teman, we will try to sing song again. I will try one more time. I hope it can be work. Okay? I hope it. Mm-hmm. Just a moment. try to be the best. Close for a while. Okay, Mafe, what are you doing, Mafe? Mafe. Okay, I try more time. Yes, found it. Listen for a while, teman-teman. Can you do it? Do you hear the sound? Can you hear it?
Yes, I can hear.
You can hear it? Can you hear it?
Yes, I can hear.
Okay, I will try one more time. I will make it from the beginning. Okay, are you ready to hear?
Yes.
Okay, please. Can you sing that song, Naira, Ashraf, Natasha, and Mafe?
Yes.
Yes. We will try, okay? We will try from the beginning. We will try from the beginning, okay? Okay, I will make it. How are you? Can you do it? Okay,
yes.
We will try. Okay, 1, 2, 3. How are you? Hello. How are you? Okay, one more time. Naira. From Naira first. How are you? Hello. How are you? Can you do it, Naira? Hello? Hey, Naira. Okay, one more time. Naira, can you sing a song for me? How are you? Hello. How are you? Good. Thank you, Ashraf. The second one.
Okay.
I am fine. Can you do it? Let's go ahead.
How are you?
Hello. One more time.
How are you?
Hello. How are you? Natasha. Can you sing? How are you? Hello, hello, hello. Come on, napas ya. One more, one. How are you? Hello, hello, hello. How are you? Fine and you. I'm fine and you. Hello, hello, hello. I'm fine and you. Great and you. I'm great and you. Hello, hello. I'm great and you. It's a little bit hard, right? Okay, we will sing together. Just sing from here. Okay, we will just sing from here. Okay, we will try again together. One, Mafe. Are you ready, Mafe? One, two, three. How are you? Hello, hello. How are you? I'm fine. Hello, hello. I'm great and you. Hello, hello, hello. Great and you. Okay, can you do it? Okay, now we try to sing again. We must try to make it the best. Our sing the song. How are you? Okay. One more time. Now, Ashraf, are you ready?
Yes, I am ready.
Natasha, Mafe, Naira. One, two, three. How are you? Hello, hello, hello. How are you? I'm fine and you. Hello, hello, hello. I'm fine and you. Great and you. Hello, hello, hello. I'm great and you. Yeah. Okay. Now I want Natasha. Can you sing by yourself first from here until here? One more. One, two, three.
How are you? Hello, hello, hello. How are you? I'm fine and you.
Hello, hello.
I'm great and you.
Hello, hello. I'm great and you. Good job. Ashraf, your turn. Yes. Yes. Try the best.
How are you? Hello, hello.
How are you? Naira,
yes.
Can you do it for me? Can you sing for me? From the beginning until I'm great. And you. One, two, three, go.
How are you? Hello, hello.
How are you? Fine, and you? I'm fine, and you? Go ahead.
Hello,
I'm fine, and you?
And you? I'm great, and you?
Hello, and you? I'm great, and you? Okay. Later, try to practice the song. Okay. try to practice sing a song of how are you. Okay, teman-teman, to make it your pronunciation is better. Okay, now we already try. We are already here, and then now I will try one more time. What is this? What happened with him, Naira? What happened with him?
He is hungry.
Good. How about this one? What happened with him? Naira? I think she has a bad signal. It's okay. Naira, are you there? Okay. Okay, Naira, I will ask you later. Ashraf, what happened with her?
She is hungry.
Good job. How about this one?
She is hungry.
How about the second?
She is great.
She is great. Good. How about this one?
He is hungry.
Good job. How about this one?
He is tired.
Okay. Ashraf, are you hungry now?
No.
No. Your belly is full?
Yes, I am full.
Okay. I'm full. Good. Nafasya, can you, what happened with him?
He hungry. He is hungry.
Hungry. Good job. How about this one?
She is tired.
Tired. How about this one?
He is hungry.
She is hungry. How about this one?
She is great.
Okay. So, listen to me. When somebody feel like this, what is this? See my screen. What I'm feeling today?
Great.
Great. And then what you see when I feel like this?
Sleepy.
Tired, sleepy. Okay, good. What happened with me if I feel my stomach is krucuk-krucuk?
Hungry,
yes. Okay. Now we are already finished for this lesson. Chi, do you see? Do you remember what we have done last week? Okay, do you remember? Okay, where is Ashraf? Are you there, Ashraf?
Yes.
This is Ashraf. This is Mafe. Mafe, this is yours. This is your picture, right? This is Naira. Yeah, beautiful Naira. Nafasya also. Naira, Nafasya. And this is the handsome Mafe. The handsome Ashraf. And the handsome Brilliant. Now check your name. There is your name there. Do you see your name? Where is your name? Where is Mafe? Show me your name. Mafe. Yes, Mafe. This is Nafasya. Brilliant is not there. Ashraf. And is Naira. Yes. Okay. Mafe. What happened with me if I feel like this? Mafen, what happened with me? Where are you now? Mafen, am asking you. You are disappear from my eyes. Okay. Natasha, what happened with me? I'm like this. Yes. What do you see, Ashraf, when I feel like this?
Fine.
Yes, good job. Naira, what happened with me if I feel like this? Where is Naira? Naira, what happened with me if I feel like this? Tired. Yes, good. Thank you. Okay, teman-teman, kita sudah selesai ya. We are finished already. Thank you for today. I hope the lesson today will increase your knowledge about English, especially about the way how to perform, the way how to show your action. Okay? Now, before we finish, let's pray again together. Pray begin. Finish. Thank you very much, teman-teman. Before we close, do you have a cap to take a picture? Show me your cap. Where is Maven? Ashraf. Do you have a cap? Yes.
Yes.
Take your cap. Maven, do you have a cap? Ashraf, do you have? Take it. No problem. Nafasya, do you have? Mm-hmm. Naira, do you have? Hey, Maven, where is your cap? Maven. Yes, Maven. Do you have a cap? Oh, yes, yes. No problem. Now we have a take a picture for our style. Okay? Yeah. Ashraf, wear your cap. Yes. Oh, for Nafasya and Naira, you can do freestyle. Okay, we will wait, Nafasya. Okay, very, very funny, very, very cute, Mafe cap, right? What is that, Mafe? Duck? Dinosaurus. Yes. Where is Nafasya? A moment. We'll wait, Nafasya. Appearing from his screen. Nafasya, are you there? Okay, I think Nafasya has a little bit problem with the screen. Okay, take a picture. Ashraf, wear your cap. Ashraf? Okay, one more time. Okay, we will take a picture together. One, two, three, four. Smile. Naira, smile. One, two, three. Okay, one more time. One, two, three. Go, one more time. One, two, three. Great, thank you everyone for today. We will meet again tomorrow. Don't forget at the same time at 4 o'clock. Thank you, Mafe. Thank you, Ashraf. Thank you, Naira. Thank you, Mafasa. Peace, bye. Bye bye.